Macquarie University is so deeply appreciative of the wonderful contribution that our PACE partners make to student learning. Each year we hold an event that celebrates that contribution and to thank our partners personally. It's a really great night of relationship building and networking, not just between the university and our great PACE partners, but also between the partners themselves. Many a great idea or new project has been born on such an event.
It gives me great pleasure to once again welcome you all here, and I now invite our Vice Chancellor, Professor Bruce Doughton, to say a few words.
Thank you, Christy, so much, and welcome to you one and all, particularly our PACE partners. I'm just delighted to see so many of you here this evening. What repeatedly comes up to me is the transformative nature of the experience that our students have when they go out on PACE placements. It really does open their eyes to an incredibly different perspective of meaningful and real engagement. We have a professional and community engagement program which has been delivered to about 6,000 plus students. This year there are 70 separate offerings being made through PACE in programs with hundreds of partners. PACE units are embedded in degree programs which represent 80% of the enrolment across the university, which is quite extraordinary.
Programs like PACE become a real benefit for us. It's been a tremendous recruiting option for us. We get to look at them from a technical perspective, we look at how they perform from a teamwork perspective, their leadership perspective, their presentation skills, their cultural fit. For us to have talented people solving real problems within our business is just fantastic for us.
We really value the feedback that our partners give us about the program and how we can even further strengthen it. And to those of you in the community who've already participated in PACE, a huge thank you. To those of you who are interested in getting on board, just give us a call.